Hey everyone, this is Rachel Zelda from Taboola. I'm here to talk to you about cool video marketing insights. I just went shopping for boots online and I found two very similar boots. They had a short heel because I'm tall and they were black so that they can match everything. To be honest, I really didn't see a difference between these two boots. One of them was from a higher end brand and the other one was from a brand that nobody knows. Which boot would you buy? I decided to invest in the shoe from the higher end brand. And the reason why is because I assume that if the higher end brand is selling the shoe, then the shoe must be of higher quality. In psychology, this is called the reputation effect. What the reputation effect means is that if the source of information is of high quality, trusted, and reputable, then I'll assume that the information itself is high quality and trusted as well. This is also true in the advertising world. If a consumer sees an ad on a website that they trust, they're going to trust the ad as well. So, next time you choose where you want your ad to appear, keep the reputation effect in mind and make sure you're choosing reputable sources for your brand message. If there's anything else you want to know about video marketing, feel free to reach out. Follow me on social media and stay tuned for our next video.